Download this code and get free GPT-4o from codegive.com, link in the description below. In Python, the greater than or equal to comparison operator is represented by the symbol equals. This operator is used to compare two values and check if the left operand is greater than or equal to the right operand. If the condition is true, the result is true, otherwise, it is false. Here is an example code snippet demonstrating the usage of the greater than or equal to comparison operator in Python. In this example, we have two variables x and y with values 5 and 3 respectively. We then use the equals operator to compare if x is greater than or equal to y. Since 5 is greater than 3, the result of the comparison is true, and this is printed to the console. You can use the greater than or equal to comparison operator in various scenarios, such as conditional statements, filtering data, or sorting elements based on their values.